think they just seem to be a page behind, a step slower out there all game.
Carter can't get it to go.
Hey, sometimes the best looks don't equate to points.
Towns, a screen on Wagner. MP, the pass to Towns. And another miss by Orlando. For Chicago, they've gone 1 for 3 so far. From deep, MP. They get the rebound. They set the pick from outside the arc. And a free throw.
And the future Suggs has is certainly promising. An effective combo guard who can really get it going at times.
Chicago leading. To the middle. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Great to see a young guy play that kind of cerebral game. Wagner sees a shooter and gets him set up nicely.
You think of Wagner mostly for his offense. But Clark. On up the court. Here's Suggs. Ooh, the lead pass was in the perfect spot to set up the layup. Suggs has got 5 now.
They've now had assists on each of their last 3 buckets.
To the inside.
It's a versatile swingman.
Towns passes to White. Here's Dosunmu. Pass to MP. Driving inside. That bucket makes him 3 for 5.
Strong pass there to set up the basket.
MP against Barnes. Towns a screen on Barnes. And there's the lob against Wagner.
2 minutes.
And there's a pick to the paint. Deflects the pass. MP outside.
That was boring at will this period.
Here's Dinwiddie, and he buries his first look.
I know it's early, but you have to wonder if these offenses can keep this up.
High octane action for sure. Crowd pleasing already.
To the middle. And
32.
If you're just joining us, we played through 1 quarter in this one. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Magic.
They've really been disruptive on the defensive end.
And
off the stat sheet. He was just superb. Guys, let's see if he can do it again.
Thanks, Allie. Absolutely. He was a one-man show in that one, Grant.
Yeah, he was not going to let them lose that game. We'll see if he comes in with that same mentality tonight.
Yeah.
From down in the low post, it goes. Barnes has got 9.
Excellent activity and timing on the offensive glass. That's how you get extra possessions.
Here's MP. And again, Towns has got his 6th rebound on the night. And here's MP from outside. Orlando grabs the miss. They defeated Utah in their last game.
And it wasn't just their starters putting in work. Their backups were real spark plugs on offense.
The steal. And here's the fast break. Wagner outside. White with the steal. And here's MP from outside. Karl Anthony Towns has checked in for Chicago.
A capable floor general. I love watching Anthony set up his teammates.
The Bulls shooting 53% here in the 2nd quarter. And here's MP from outside. Towns has got his 6th rebound on the night. And here's MP from outside. Orlando grabs the miss. They defeated Utah in their last game.
And it wasn't just their starters putting in work. Their backups were real spark plugs on offense.
The steal. And here's the fast break. Wagner outside. White with the steal. And here's MP from outside.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
So that's the 5 in the game for Chicago. And for the Berlin native, Franz Wagner. His NBA career is off to a terrific start.
Yeah, at 6'10", he's extremely versatile. He's already a talented scorer at all 3 levels.
And so Anthony will bring it up for the Magic. They trail by 9. Pass to Carter. Here's Wagner, covered by Towns. Ho-ho! MP with a block.
Since halftime, they've missed 3 of their first...